A Thomasville media specialist is finding new ways to get kids excited about reading, and it's already making a difference.
Our Stacey Idez is at Macintyre Park Middle School, where they've launched the Read and Ride program.
Well, imagine you're the media specialist here at Macintyre Park, and you're trying to find ways to get students more interested in reading. Well, that was Julie Brewster's goal, and that's why the middle school now has two exercise bikes so kids can come in here and read and ride. Pedaling their way into the new school year, Destiny Williams and Brooklyn Nixon are taking advantage of Macintyre Park's new reading program.
I was excited because you can exercise while reading a book, and reading a book is actually kind of fun while you're riding a bike.
Students can come to the library during the day and ride the bike as long as they pick up a book.
It helps me read more because it's like I'm exercising and I'm exercising my brain because I'm reading me a nice book.
Julie Brewster is the school's media specialist. She says she worked at elementary schools for years before coming to the middle school.
When I got here, I just realized that the kids were not as excited about reading. So I've been trying to find different ways to get them excited.
So she started doing some research and found the Read and Ride program aimed at reducing childhood obesity while promoting literacy.
That's the number one rule. When they come in, they have to be reading to get on the bikes.
Brewster secured Title I funding for the bikes. She says this is also helping students reach their accelerated reader goals, which she hopes will turn into long-term student success.
We definitely want kids to get more excited and become lifelong readers. We're hoping this gets them going in the right direction.
And Williams says she enjoys reading now more than ever.
Well, before then, I didn't really want to read and go to the library, but now I really like to read and go to the library more often.
And depending on the success of the two bikes here, she says if reading levels continue improving and students continue showing interest, she'll even consider adding a few more. For now, in Thomasville, Stacey Inez, WCTV Eyewitness News.
I just love it. It's like a no-brainer, right?
It
when
is.
You see it, you're like, wow, why didn't we think of this before?
I know. I think we need to petition our boss to go get us some pedals for under the news desk. And maybe people will notice it while we're trying to deliver the news, but it'll be good for our health, and I think people will understand.
Well, and I think that young woman said it so well, right? We're exercising and exercising our brain
right.
at the same time.
Marrying
so
two things
cool.
to accomplish twice the impact.
It's really neat.
Great stuff.